Hello Tejal, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So we are upgrading the strategy 7 and 7.1 you can find out into the YouTube playlist where it will be the close strategy, and we are upgrading to the new strategy, and this strategy we are going to publish today with a 7.2 safe hedge Euro USD. In this video we will be describe this complete strategy into the four parts. The first part we will take the MyFX book portfolio. In the second part of the same strategy we will study into the MT4 account and we will analyze the profit and loss and history, and in the third part we will see the basic parameters, how we choose the buy and sell, and it will be covered into these parts with the what type of the indicators, these three indicators we are going to apply. So these indicators we will explain into this strategy, and in the fourth parts we will analyze the statement of that account and we will see the risk and reward pattern, break even accuracy and actual accuracy. So let's start with MyFX book in a part one. So this strategy has from this high frequency trade and the account 9273 975 and 87% ROI in 1 year. Drawdown is very less. The account has started on September 21, so it is precisely today September 23, so 1 year has completed and 87% ROI. The important part is that here the risk is very low. It trades with a very minimum lot size 0.02, it trades in Euro USD and it's straight with the hedge pattern. So once we are using the hedge, always remember the profit reduce, but your risk level is also reduced at the same time. And if you are happy with the 7 to 15% ROI every month, this strategy is designed for you. You can join it, you can take the profit, but it's very conservative. If you are investing $10,000, you will get monthly $700 to $1,200 profit. And if you have $100K capital, we most advise if you are happy with the $7,000 to $12,000 profit, you can join your account and you forget it. It will churn you the profit every month. So yes, we go now the part two, where we analyze the same account in MT4s and the same what account we have confirmed. We will see this account into the MT4. As there are few trades are open and it is only trade in Euro USD. And trades will open into the hedge pattern. You see there are the few trades open with the 0.02 lot size in a sell side, and again there is a buy side, again it is open. So it trades proper with hedge pattern and it keep booking the profit once it has set limit with SL and TP, and it also trail the SL and TP. So it's a very safe strategy. You won't require to worry about your account. You just keep it running and our team will manage with proper orders and proper method, and what type of the method we are using it, that we will study in the part 3. So now we'll see the history of the trades and when account has started. So we will confirm this MyFX book account which we have seen in part 1 video in a previous part, and now see the account and we can verify again these order IDs. So when we will update a new videos after the whenever the profit rise or after whatever the condition, every month or every 2 months or every week, if the profit rise in tremendously, we update every week or either every month, you will get update of this strategy in a part 2 videos of the next. In that we will reconfirm this order ID. So it will be confirmed that we are updating the same this account. And see the pattern of the lot size. It trades in a very small lot size. See the size of the lot is precisely very small lot size it's trading. And it's maintained the proper SL and TP. And yes, it's when it trades in a small lot size, it's very safe. If you are trading with a 0.02 in $10,000 and if you are again following after the hedge pattern, because trading with the 0.02, it is already the less small lot size, you are securing your account. Second, you are hedging with the same and again you are securing your account. You are trading only Euro USD. So it is a third assurance that you are securing your account and you are securing your capital. There are no any much risk in this strategy. It's a very lot, small lot size plus hedge plus Euro USD. How we are doing the hedge, we will understand in the next part of this video. So let's see now. So we will confirm the total profit has been achieved in 1 year. It has got $8,000 profit and $10,000 capital. You might see that profit is less, but definitely the risk is also extreme level of low risk, and that's why the profit is still 7 to 10%. It is a high profit, as almost we have doubled the capital in 1 year. So hopefully if the client is ready, we will increase the lot size in the next year up from 0.02, we will increase to 0.04. so in the next year we can make $20,000 profit and our capital remain the $10,000. So what will happen, current year the ROI has been 7 to 10%, the next year the ROI will increase to 14 to 20%. Same, we will increase the lot size in a third year from 0.04 to 0.08, and we will get the $40,000 profit, and our ROI will increase from 28 to 40%. So if you go with this pattern, within a 10 years you will be the millionaire. But you need this type of patience, definitely, and most traders won't have that type of the patience in trading. So that's the reason they lose the capital, because they trade a higher lot size. So if you are consistent and you are taking the profit, then definitely you can be a millionaire, but not in a short period of time. It takes some long period of time. With a $10,000 capital, you can be a $10 million profit within a 5 to 10 years if you are following the strict patterns. So we go now into the part 3 videos where we will analyze the strategy in a deep level. So these are the safe hedge Euro USD. Capital is $10,000 and it has started on 21st September. So it has completed 1 year with this $8,700 profit. And how we choose the lot size. So once we buy, we take the 0.02, 0.05, 0.52. Once we sell, we take the 0.02, 0.16, 0.29. There is a multiplication factors where we are deciding as per the profit and loss. And each entry, once we increase the entry, if the trade goes into the reverse direction, we net 10 pips difference. And we trade only Euro USD, buy side and sell side. So what happened? The trade will remain open in both the sides, buy side or even a sell side. And once the account turns into the profit, we close the trades. When we book the profit, we again continue the next cycle. So these are the perfect hedge. And again, with this increasing the lot size, again we are following the SLNTP. So we are securing your account with the 4 systematic method. First method, we are trading initially with a small lot size. We are trading with only the Euro USD. Again, we are doing the hedge and we are following the SLNTP. So there are 4 standard of the security, and you can say the seal, which is securing your account for any major losses. So definitely if you are taking more precaution, your profit are definitely less profit. As you have seen that strategy 22 and strategy 23 or last previous strategy, that the account within a 2 months, there is a each month it has given a 80 to 100% ROI. But definitely the risk is high, but profit is always we are considering almost 5 to 10 times of the risk. Whatever the risks we are bearing, your profit reward should be the at least double, or it should be the 4 to 5 times. And what type of the indicator we are using in this strategy? We are using the currency strength indicator, where we are analyzing the Euro and USD strength individually, and as per that we are taking the buy and sell. So once, suppose in a 1 day, if the indicators give the buy signal, we use this level supply and demand in 20 in one indicator, we take the buy entries. In a 2nd day, if Euro USD shows the sell strength, we do the sell. So likewise it goes buy sell. If again 3rd day it gives the buy, we increase the lot size. We do not take the we do not close the entry. But if it again in a 3rd day, if indicates that Euro USD is a strong, means Euro is a strong and USD is weak, so we take the buy, but we choose this lot size. So 1st day we take the 0.02, 2nd day we take the 0.05. and again in 3rd day, if it says the already one position is open in a sell, again it's indicate the sell side, we take the sell position. And 3rd day, again if it indicate the sell, we indicate the 0.29. if it is a buy, we take 0.52. so it's a bit of the complex strategy, but if you understand and you can verify all these trades from the statement, it will be available into the description of the videos. So you can find out that its complex method has been used, and that's only the reason it is giving the 1 year consistently 8 to 12% ROI monthly. And thanks God for that, and God willing, this account we will increase the lot size, and you will see the profit will increase tremendously in the same pattern. So currently it is a fixed lot size, as it's not increasing lot size from 0.02, but once we reset the cycle, then this lot will increase to 0.04, and 0.05 to it will be 0.1 in a buy side, and 0.5 to 1.0 lot. So lot size will increase proportionally. So we go to now these three indicators, how we apply. So in these indicators, we analyze the Euro USD strength from this individual, and including the pairs strength. These blue marks indicates a strong, and the red mark, if it is a more bars, then it indicates the sell. Same way, the CAD individual strength, if it is a strong, then we take as a strong buy side, and the weak side, it shows the lowest point, then it indicates the very weak pairs individually. So in this chart, see the JPY is very weak and CAD is very strong. So if you choose, suppose CAD JPY, then you can immediately say we should buy, because it's not require any experience or not require any, if you are trading for 5 years or 10 years, you just analyze these tools, you immediately predict you should buy. You won't require any fundamental or technical rules for this. And once you choose the buy, you have to take the entry from the demand zone. And you have to identify that 20 in 1 indicators by this arrow is also matching with your demand zone. And same way in a supply zone, when indicate the sell, you have to check the supply zone and you have to find the red arrows in your chart. And everything will be printed in your MT4 terminal. You have to just follow this pattern, and all the indicators will be automatically non-painted into your MT4 chart, because it will take the analysis from 20 indicators plus this demand zone. It identify the many volumes of the 10 top brokers volume it has integrated into this program. So once you run this program and thus run these indicators into your MT4, there will be some links you have to attach, and that links directly connected with our servers, and that from that servers we are analyzing all the volumes data, and from that servers it will take those data and it will reprint into your MT4 chart. So it's a very complex indicators. You ask our executive if you want to install. If you don't want to trade and if you don't want to do the copy trading, you ask our executive and they will help you, and you trade from those indicators, you will definitely, by God willing, you will make a consistent profit. So we go to into the last part of the strategy, where the same account we analyze the statement and we see the risk and reward. And see, first the profit has been achieved $8,700 in 10 years and a 1 year period of time. Chart is consistently going up and very low risk, as absolute drawdown is almost zero. And total profit trade 59 and loss trades 41. So from this average profit and average loss trade, we can get the risk reward 1.43, which is very good, more than one. And actual accuracy is 62%. So break even accuracy from this risk and reward, we get around 41%. And actual accuracy, we are getting around 61%. So we have 20% ahead from this break-even accuracy, which is a very excellent. So number of trades are 407 in 1 year, so 12 months. So monthly or daily, it trades 1 or 2 average. So in a monthly, it trades around 30 to 40 trades. And if you trade by yourself manually, if you choose any pairs, either not a fixed Euro USD, if you want a more profit, you can choose the cross pair like Euro GBP, where high volatility will be there, so your profit will increase same manner. But here we have choose the Euro USD, as it is a very safe trading. As this strategy, we are saying it's a very safe or safest strategy, where we are considering the 5 parameters. First parameters, it will follow the SL and TP. Second parameters, it is trading the Euro USD in only single pairs, which is a very safe. Third parameters, it following the hedge pattern. So hedge patterns, once you are following, it will reduce your risk tremendously. You are not only trading into the one direction, you are following another direction. So if the pair anywhere it goes, it adjust the profit and loss accordingly. And it followed the SL and TP, and fourth, it start with a very small lot size, 0.02. So these are major four factors. Due to that, this is we are calling it is a safest strategy, and it indicates in your this mathematical number even. So hope you like this video, and you ask our executive if you want these indicators and if you want to trade yourself, or you can ask executive to connect the same account to your account, God willing. Wish you happy trading.